When did you know there was going to be a TV spin-off?
It was quite the month, I think. It was around April, May of 2018. And that was the same time that Avengers Infinity War had been released.
Yeah, I imagine him in sort of normal life to be the person at the end of a night out who'd always have a great suggestion of somewhere else you could go to kind of continue the party.
Yeah, the party never stops with Loki, I think.